Greeva means neck. So Greevabheda, the types of neck movements which we are going to learn today. Namaskar, welcome to this lesson of Learn Bharatnatyam. Today we are going to learn Greevabheda. So basically there are four Greevabhedas, so four neck movements which we use in Bharatnatyam. So the first one is Sundari Cha. So your neck has to be, so remember it's just a neck movement, so your body should not move and your shoulder has to be like steady and it's not like the full body movement. So try not to move your body and just go side to side. Just detach your neck and go side to side and do it faster. Sundari Cha. So the word is actually Sundari. In the shloka it comes Sundari Cha. Cha means and. So just one Greeva Bheda if you are talking about, then this is a Sundari movement. So it's basically related to beauty. So when we say that it's beautiful, so it's like that. So Sundari. Then Tirashchina. Tirashchina is you have to continue doing the Sundari movement and go diagonally, like towards like opposite side and come back, and this side and come back. So actually you have to draw a V doing Sundari movement. Okay, so don't lean like that forward, okay, with your body. Just lean your, like just put your neck forward, okay, like that. Tirashchina. And then Tathaiva Parivartita. Tathaiva Parivartita is you have to go round and make a sleeping eight, okay, like that. So with your chin you will move your neck like that and like that, okay. Tathaiva Parivartita. You also have to do it in a reverse way, okay. So for now you just did this. Now, from like towards you, just go opposite, okay? Like that. Then Prakampita. Prakampita is back and forward, like a pigeon. Have you seen even pigeon doing this? It's the same way, okay? Prakampita. And that's all. These are the four Greevabheda. Sundari Cha, Tirashchina, Tathaiva Parivartita, Prakampita Cha Bhavadne, Neya Greeva Chaturvidha. I hope you like this video. So like, share and subscribe and keep dancing.